Britain has become the first country in the world to introduce a curfew on all men.
That's the issue being debated in the House of Commons today.
We hold men accountable now.
Women feel safe.
Emergency services, single victim, female, early 30s.
That level of violence. Only a man could have done that.
That's not possible.
Listen up! A murder during curfew.
Curfew was supposed to make us safe.
I'm arresting you for breach of curfew.
They won't even let men be men anymore.
Huge protests have sprung up across the country calling for an end to curfew.
A woman gets killed at night in public. It's a woman that's done it, Pam.
A woman wouldn't do that.
No men allowed.
I need to find out what happened.